it's very important for those people who are about to retire to make a decision where they are going to settle after retirement. I'm going briefly to talk or to discuss the factor to consider when you are going to retire after your tour of duty is over. One, it's very important to decide where your children are and your grandchildren. This is because along the way, you need them to assist you in one way or another. The family network is very, very important, and especially as your sunset years grow, you require a lot of assistance, because even medically, you are weak. You require people to assist you. So if you are living in a place where people don't know you, it can become a disaster. Then you should also consider the issue of transport. Settle in a place where transport is reliable, where you have got buses, where you have got trains, and even matatus, that you can be able to go to town without necessarily driving yourself. Because you will find that with time, you may also not be able to drive yourself, even if you have got a car. Many times, you may also require public transport. So consider reliable transport, reliable train, reliable bus, reliable matatu, where you have to settle. Don't settle in a rural area where transport is a nightmare. Then also when it comes to the health care, it's a very important factor. It is important for retirees to consider settling in a place where there is major hospital, where they can be able to go for treatment when they are being given time to go for clinic. It's not going to be a problem. But then it should be a big hospital which has got facilities. Consider that one as a very important factor, because in retirement, health is a critical factor. Then, consider also the area where you are going to settle. It should not be an expensive place where you find that even the money which you have been given cannot be able, even if you want to rent a house. It will become a problem for you to rent a house because the cost of living is very high. So it's important to also consider the cost of living in the area where you want to settle. Then it's also important to consider the social facilities. Do you have the library? Do you have the museums? Do you have social scenery, mountains and rivers, where you can be taking a walk and enjoy yourself? Consider also the area you have settled. Is it a place which can give you opportunity to give voluntary work? Is it a place also where you can be able to have a meeting even with other senior citizens, where you can be able to play games, adjure, and the rest, where you can be also to have lunches, so that you interact, you share, so that you don't feel lonely? Are there also other senior citizens who may be having time with you? It is very important also to consider. Then, also, the aspect of the social networks. It's important where you settle, don't be a loner. You require social networks. You require neighbors to help you when you have got functions, like where there are functions, like hospital bills, where there are fundraising, where there are weddings, where there are graduations, etc. Thanksgiving. The neighbors are very important. So also consider the social network. Don't go and settle in a place where you don't have reliable neighbors. So it is very, very important to consider such factors when you decide where you are going to finally settle when it comes to the end of your tour of duty. Thank you very much. Please remember to comment, to share, and to subscribe so that the YouTube channel will be alerting you when these research videos are prepared. Thank you very much, even for viewing. Thank you.